If you are an Android user and still trying to mention back someone in stories just like an iPhone, there are many ways to do so, but all those ways are time consuming. Don't worry, because it's Dhiman here, and in this tutorial first I will show you how you can tag persons in uploaded stories and how you can reshare that story without using any rounded edges templates or any third party Instagram. So let's dive in. The main difference that lies between iOS and Android Instagram is re-mentioning a story in terms of its visual presentation. When you re-mention a story on iOS, the original post retains its rounded edges, creating a seamless and aesthetically pleasing appearance. On the Android side, re-mentioning a story results in the original post having squared edges instead of the rounded ones. With the new update in Instagram, this difference is removed. For that, you have to follow this tutorial. First, let's create a story and tag our friend in it. For that, open the Instagram app and swipe left from the home screen. You can take a photo or video by tapping the capture button or hold down to record a video. You can also choose from existing pictures or videos from your camera roll. Now type @ followed by the username of the person you want to mention. As you type, a list of suggested accounts will appear. Tap on the correct username. Once done, tap the Share to Story button in the bottom right corner. If in case your story is posted already and now you wanted to mention someone, for that, open your story, tap the three dots in the bottom right corner, select Add Mentions, here type username and hit Done. Once someone tagged you in their story, what you have to do is open the story where they have mentioned you. In the bottom, press the Share to Story button. Here, to remove the squared corners, just tap the story once, then share it to your own story. Boom, here is the final story. This feature is not new, it was rolled out few months ago. The good thing about this feature is it gives our story a same look no matter it is uploaded from Android or iOS. So that's it for this video. Do let me know your thoughts through comments, and I will see you in the next one.